Hi guys, my name's Phil.
And I'm Tess, and we're here to guide you through the Actofit watch and application.
One of the most likely questions you're going to have is, what's the difference between the universal data and the personalised data?
So the universal data is a collection of preset generic data loaded into the database.
Whereas personalised data is a way of recording your personal form so you get much more accurate reading in whichever exercise you're doing.